Birds are getting ready to do their courtship displays in the northern spring. Let's see if they have any lessons to teach us on proper courtship. Number 7. Make something awesome. To impress potential partners, some species make elaborate structures. The lesson here is to do interesting things. Number 6. Dress to impress. Looks aren't everything, but many bird species have some way of showing off beautiful ornaments. A fancy look can help catch someone's eye. Number 5. Be in the right place. There are places that birds gather for courtship. It's more likely they'll find a partner there. Number 4. Showing off your dance moves. So many birds strut their stuff that we have the phrase, shake your tail feathers. They dance if they can, but dance anyway if they can't. Number 3. A song never hurts. This is one of the reasons bird singing exists. Interested birds shout it out loud. Or if they can't, play some music. Number 2. Gifts. You might try presents like the greater roadrunner, who has a homemade meal. Yum! Number 1. Do a synchronized display. There's no better way to show that everyone is interested than by doing an elaborate, amazing display together. I hope you learned something new about bird courtship and maybe learned some techniques to try yourself. Please let me know if any of these actually work for you. We'll be covering the science of bird courtship in another video, so please subscribe to know when that or another interesting video comes out. Thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.